A Maryland man is expected to appear before a judge today. Christopher Alberts was charged with carrying a gun and ammunition on the grounds of the United States Capitol building on January the 6th. He appeared in district court earlier this month and was released. He is expected to be in court for a preliminary hearing today.